Are you from these parts? My name is Lysia. I have come to spread the art of miracles, a practice of which I am a disciple. I can see that you are well suited to comprehend their wondrous power. But the cost of it, that's for your heart to decide. I'd heard awful rumors about this place, and I'm afraid they were all true. The king, gone. The earth, ravaged. The burden on the people weighs heavy. I fear that, by now, they may have scarce room in their hearts for miracles. Why did I come here? Well, do I need any other reason than to spread the gospel of miracles? My preceptor always said this art should be shared with the world. And such is my only wish. Sometimes I fight the urge to pack up and go back home. It is, well, I must do this. And being out here all alone only makes this a more fitting test of my fortitude. I expected this cathedral to be bustling, but there's hardly a soul to be found here. Without any goings-on, I'll have to move soon. To a place I could gull... Sorry. Help the gullible by teaching the good word. I expected this cathedral to be bustling, but there's hardly a soul to be found here. Without any goings-on, I'll have to move soon. To a place I could gull... Sorry. Help the gullible by teaching the good word. I expected this cathedral to be bustling. Oh, Dunsit. Is that a shard you found? Here, let me see it, so that I may help you to see light, to see hope, however faint it might be.
that might be you. You haven't changed a bit, have you? The longer I am here, the more madness I discover. A wretched place indeed, but not without traces of its former glory. What could have caused such degradation? Ah, yes, I have not thanked you for humoring me the other day. This is for you. Of course, I've no idea what it is. Our land of Mira is surrounded by enemies and constantly at war. There is only one way up in Mira. Join the Order and prove yourself in battle. My family had little fortune and no name. I had to carve out a piece of the world for myself. With two things, my sword and my loyalty to my lord. I was raised to wield a sword from birth. Life was hard, but I never gave it a second thought. I had swift success on the battlefield and quickly attained respectable stature. And then I came here to... Have you heard of the undead? These poor souls affected by the curse. An undead gradually loses his humanity until his wits degrade completely. Finally, he turns hollow and preys upon others. And a hollow can never be human again. One can skirt this wicked fate only with the help of the souls found here. Assuming, of course, that the legends are true, I can only hope that they are. I'm sorry to burden you with talk of my fate. I suppose I've grown weary these days. I'm sorry to burden you with talk of my fate.
Gavlan will, Gavlan deal. Gavlan wants soul. Many, many soul. What you want? With Gavlan, you will, you deal. Many deal, many thanks.
I see light, but it remains dim.
I am Carillion, and I've no interest in the magic impaired.
I'll be around if you make it back.